Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Graham, and this is Devo on the Go. Hey, guys, I'm actually hanging out today in the back of our sanctuary in a super secret area where our tech team does some behind-the-scenes stuff on Sunday mornings. So Jake, Bruce, and some of our volunteers are back here making sure we have audio, video, live stream going, all that good stuff. And the purpose of doing that is not to make CTK famous. It's not to make the pastors or the worship leader famous. The purpose of live streaming is that we would make Jesus famous, right? That we would glorify God. That through the word being spoken, through the word being preached, if folks hear it in church, if folks hear it at home, on their devices, on their phones, that they would hear God's word and they would believe it for the strengthening of the faith, of their faith, or for the creation of their faith. So that's the purpose, right? It's not because we're anyone special. It's because we think God is amazing and we want his word to be made known. It kind of reminds me of a passage I want to share with you today from Psalms chapter 67. It says, "May God be gracious to us and bless us and make his face to shine upon us, that your way may be known on earth, your saving power among all nations. Let the peoples praise you, O God. Let all the peoples praise you." Isn't that awesome? You know, and it kind of points me back to our VBS over the summer. Maybe some of your kids or grandkids were involved in that. The whole theme, the whole message all week was all about shining Jesus' light. If you say that, you mention that, I guarantee you your kids are going to know what you're talking about. And that's what we ought to do, right? What God shows us, how he reveals himself to us through his word, what he gives us, the gift of salvation through Christ's death and resurrection on the cross, that light which we bear ought to shine, be reflected, and show how amazing God is to our neighbors and our community. That's really our goal, right? That should be our purpose as Christians, to shine Jesus' light. In fact, I want you to repeat that this week, to shine Jesus' light everywhere you go, everything you do. Make sure you're shining the light of Jesus wherever you are. Also, I encourage you to listen to Light Shine Bright by Toby Mac. It's a great way to bring the reading, the message all together, and just have a little fun in your car on the way to work, on the way to pick up from school, all that good stuff. So shine Jesus' light this week, and I'll catch you next week. Bye.